Metropolis here on Sylvania Avenue has only been open for a couple of weeks, but after a shooting over the weekend, they're going to be closing their doors for good.
Saturday evening at about 8 p.m., shots were fired in the parking lot of Metropolis following a private party.
My daughter was closing that evening, and I'm just glad that she happened to be inside at the time.
Kim Zawacki owns Zawacki Custom Meats, which shares an inner wall with Metropolis. She says surrounding businesses have worked hard to make the strip mall inviting to locals.
Plaza's been revitalized, and we have a school, a church, and a bunch of family-owned businesses.
Business and residential neighbors weren't happy when they heard the club was opening in the former Biggs Bar and Grill location.
I'm truthfully not sad to see them go at the moment. Hopefully they can turn it around and bring in something family-oriented to keep with the neighborhood.
She says the club owners who frequented her meat store should have talked to the people in the area before opening the club.
They were always very nice and very concerning, but never let us know what was going in.
The club's Facebook page says more than $100,000 was spent to renovate, but after the shooting, the owners do not plan to reopen. They apologize to the community for the incident and say when reopened, formerly Metropolis, formerly Biggs, will be a family-friendly restaurant, not a nightclub or a bar, and the doors will be closed by 11 p.m. Chris Del Camp, WNWO News.